Martin Ødegaard has received more Player of the Matches awards than any other player in the Premier League since the start of last season with 11. Is he the best midfielder in the Premier League right now?